In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to add UTM grid to any map in ArcGIS. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So I have opened my arc map. So the first thing to do is come to layer, right click and come to properties. Then come under general. This map unit, set it to meter or any metric unit of your choice. Then this display unit, set it to meter as well. Then click on OK. So if you look here, you can see that the display is in meter. Then the next thing to do is to bring in your data. Then let's click on add data and bring in a data we want to use to demonstrate this exercise. So click on this and click on add. So this is my data. And one thing to note is that if you want to do this, your data has to be projected, your layer. For instance, this digital elevation model I want to use has been projected. And if you look at this status bar, you can see that it's displaying in meter. So now to grid it in UTM, take it to layout. So this is layout. Then you can change the orientation to fit into your data. And to do that, just come to file and come to page setup. Then come to either landscape or portrait, but I want to use landscape. So having done that, it is time to do the grading. So to grid your map, highlight the map and right click, come to properties. Then under here, come to grid, click on new grid. Now for you to grid it in meter or UTM, choose the second option, which is measure grid. Divides map into a grid of map units. Remember that we choose our map units to be in meter and our data is also projected. So choose this. You can see the preview here. Then click next. We want to label only. Then the interval of your X and Y axis, you can set it here. So here I want it to be in 10,000 meter interval. So click on next, click next, and click on finish. Then click on apply to see what you have done. So you can see it here. If I click on OK, this is what we have done. It has been gridded in meter. And of course, you can edit it. To edit it, just right click as it is highlighted and come to properties. Then come to under grid as it is highlighted, click on properties. Then here, label, choose the font size. So let's make it 14, for instance, and make it bold and choose the color of your choice. Let's leave it at black. Then click on OK. Click on apply to see what you have done. You can see it here. If you click OK, you can see that we have gridded our map in UTM, that is in meter. So this is how to grid or how to add UTM grids to any map in ArcGIS. And I hope this tutorial is helpful to someone. Please like this video, subscribe. And if you have any questions or observations, kindly let us know in the comment section. Thank you.